Sean Rodriguez, who has gone 1-for-2 with a double. And for Bates, just trying to get on the board here in their home ballpark tonight. Both of these teams trying to overcome late season slumps.
Set up down and away, the ball just drifts over the heart of the plate. It's elevated, it's 94.